What was it to be?
What was it?
Excuse me, what time is it?
It's 9:30.
Pardon?
It's 9:30.
It's 9:30, isn't it?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
By the way, my name is Chang. Nice to meet you.
My name is An. Nice to meet you.
So your name is An, isn't it?
Yes.
Nice name?
And so name was too.
Thanks. May I ask you some questions about your personal hobbies?
Yes, of course.
Do you like listening to music?
I like it very much.
You like it very much?
Yes.
When do you usually listen to music?
I usually listen to music in the morning.
In the morning?
Yes.
What time do you usually listen to music?
I usually listen to music at 6:30 in the morning.
At 6:30 in the morning?
Yes.
How do you usually listen to music?
I usually listen to music on my laptop.
On your laptop?
Yes.
Who do you usually listen to music with?
I usually listen to music with my... I usually listen to music alone.
Alone?
Yes.
Where do you usually listen to music?
I usually listen to music in my room.
In your room?
Yes.
How many people are there in your room?
There are two people in my room. There are two people in my room. I live with my friend.
You live with your friend?
Yes.
How far is it from here to your room?
It's about 1 kilometer from here to my room.
1 kilometer?
Yes.
How often do you listen to music? How often do you listen to music?
I usually listen to music every day.
Every day?
Yes.
How long does it take you to listen to music each day?
It takes me about 2 hours to listen to music each day.
2 hours?
Yes.
What kind of song do you like best?
I like both songs best.
Both songs?
Yes.
Do you prefer English songs or Vietnamese songs?
I prefer Vietnamese songs.
Vietnamese songs?
Yes.
Which song do you like best?
I like the song named Love Story best.
Love Story?
Yes.
Do you know who sings this song?
I'm not sure. Maybe it's Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift?
Yes.
Can you sing it for me?
Yes, of course.
Do you know the song named Only Love?
I know it's very popular.
It's very popular. Who's your most favorite singer?
My most favorite singer, Thủy Tiên.
Thủy Tiên?
Yes.
Have you ever heard about the singer? Singer named cô bé một đồng.
Tên ca sĩ.
I'm sorry. Have you ever heard about a singer named Michael Jackson?
Yes, I have. I've heard about it before.
You heard about it before?
Yes.
What's your most favorite band?
My most favorite band is The Wall.
The world?
Yes.
Have you ever heard about the band named One Direction?
No, I haven't. I haven't heard about the band before.
You heard about the band before?
No, I haven't. I haven't heard about the band before.
You haven't heard about the band before?
Yes.
Do you usually listen to music while studying?
Yes, I do. I do it very often.
You do it very often?
Yes.
Do you think that listening to music while studying is a good idea?
Yes, I do. I think that listening to music while studying is a good idea.
You think that listening to music while studying is a good idea?
Yes.
Why do you think that listening to music while studying is a good idea?
Because I can remember things better while listening to music.
You can remember things better while listening to music?
Yes.
What do you usually do before listening to music?
I usually cook dinner before listening to music.
Cook dinner?
Yes.
What do you usually do before Now, what do you usually do after listening to music?
I usually go to bed after listening to music.
Go to bed?
Yes.
Thank you.
Ta-ta.